Oh, you're here just for me. Well, maybe you'll get to benefit from learning about what the refugee crisis is doing. We've received various letters and social media postings from CODEPINK, obviously your own right to speech, something we respect. We've responded actually to the leadership of CODEPINK about the diligence that we have in place and about our commitments to our beneficiaries. So obviously I say thank you for handing this over, and you know, we take our responsibilities very seriously.
So,
the work
you do is
a lot of work. Thank you. It's the work that my colleagues do.
When you work with parents, the work you support, and the question, of course, is what about where your benefactors, where your donors get their money, and how they do it, and what leverage you could have in with them. Do you really love the contributions you make? Could you do mass transit instead?
Mass transit is not our, we're the transport for refugees, but not for...
No, if your donors could do mass transit and
include
medical
work
rather than weapons of mass
destruction. All right, well, thanks for expressing your opinion. I appreciate it. Go through this and hopefully you'll...
Well, the audience is a dialogue, because I'm sure they appreciate it too.
It's precisely dialogue that we're about to start with these guys.
So,
all right, thanks for coming back. Nice to meet you. Thank you. Thanks.